Lisa 229, a small red star not far from Earth. Orbiting this garden variety star is one of these strange objects. It's called a brown dwarf. Brown dwarfs are as numerous as stars, but they're not massive enough to fuse hydrogen like true stars do. The discovery of brown dwarfs tells us that our cosmic family is more diverse than we ever imagined.